woman who wanted to keep children out of